What happens after a deposition in a personal injury case is that you are likely headed to trial. Unless that case resolves right after the deposition, there's not many steps left before you actually have your day in court. Hopefully, your case is resolved by that point, but if not, you're actually going to go and have a trial just like in the movies.